I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence.
May 5th, 1989. The day the TAC wimped out.
Yes, it's true.
The annual media softball extravaganza.
An event that is supposed to be the best 2 out of 3, as all true championships are played.
Outmanned, outfielded, but not outclassed.
The electronic media put forth a gallant effort, the likes of which legends are made. If the TAC feels that they can go home each night and lay their heads upon their pillows, with the feeling that knowing down deep inside that they botched,
yes, botched,
out on the electronic media.
Okay, fine.
But we know in our hearts that we were not given a fair chance.
Therefore, if the TAC feels that they can go the distance, then accept our challenge to show who is the real
champ.
We'll kick your printed little butts.
That's right, kick your printed little butts.
You know it.
You bet.
Oh yeah.
We want you.
You're going down, you know what I'm saying?